bunny ear. Go around, you let go, you leave it, and you go like this. And once you have two bunny ears, then with the other, side to side, go in the middle, pull it, make a bunny ear again, go around, leave it, do that, and then again you pull the ears.
There you go. Good job.
Bunny shoes. Bunny rabbit ears.
That's how you tie your shoes.
Yep. That's how you tie your shoes.
Turn them on. Let them see how cool your new shoes are.
Yeah, and this is how cool they are.
Before the camera stops.
They light up. It goes... The color is... You can choose from...
You better hope it don't shut off.
You can choose from pink, blue, green, or pink, blue, and green going all over and all.
What do they look like from the bottom, I wonder? Uh-huh. Pretty cool.
It lights up forever.
Who got you those shoes?
My father. The cameraman. Daddy's my cameraman.
And when did you learn how to tie your shoes?
Today. Right now.
Yeah, that's right.
Right now, because I just learned how to tie my shoes.
There you go. All right, tell everybody bye.
Bye-bye. Peace out.
Hey, how old are you?
I'm 5.
There you go.
I'm 5 years old, kindergarten, and I know how to tie shoes.
Your first pair of tying shoes. Yeah, first pair of shoes that she had to tie.
My first time tying shoes. My other shoes were not tieable shoes, so I never learned how.
You gonna tie that one real quick?
Yeah, I might tie them. Time to tie this other one.
Okay, last time, and then Dad's gonna turn it off.
Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. Tie my shoe. Haru. This is my first time tying my shoes.
There you go. Good job, baby. Give me 5.
My father loves this.
That's the way to do it.
Peace.